GIF that I just created in my Photoshop. Here's how to make GIF in Photoshop. So here's, I've created a new project and this is my background layer. And now I'm pressing Ctrl Z to duplicate this layer for 6 times. And now I'm going to hide all of these layers and selecting the first layer. And then I'm going to draw here a circle. So I'm selecting the ellipse tool and here I'm selecting a color and drawing a circle just like so. And after selecting, I'm selecting the paint bucket tool and adding the color, pressing Ctrl D to deselect. And here we can see a circle added. And now this time I'm going to hide this first layer, selecting the second layer, unhiding the second layer, selecting the ellipse tool, and now I'm going to adding a circle in this position. Doing the same thing, adding a color, pressing Ctrl D to deselect, and then hiding the second layer, selecting third layer, unhiding third layer, selecting ellipse tool, drawing a circle here, Ctrl Enter to make selection, selecting paint bucket tool, adding a color. So that's how you have to go ahead and design your GIF. Once your drawing finish, now all you have to need unhide all layers and now go to window and click on timeline and now click on this drop down and here select create frame animation and click on create frame animation. Now click on this menu icon and here select make frames from layers. And in timeline, all of your layers will be added. Now click on this play button. And here we can see a very basic animation added. Now to change each layer animation duration, click on this seconds drop down and go ahead and select duration just like so. And now click on this drop down and here make sure to select forever. And now let's play the animation and here we can see the result. Now it's time to export this GIF. So go to file, hover over on export and click on save for web. And here click on this preset drop down and I'm selecting here GIF 32 and make sure to select your GIF. And then click on save and go ahead and export your GIF. Once done, I'm going to open in my file explorer, going to the folder, and here we can see the GIF that I just created in my Photoshop.